pleasure to be working with you. I heard about how you got your first command. Well done. Not every officer could have stood up to the Borg like you did. Agents working for the Romulan Republic have recovered definite proof that Taris, or persons working for Taris, were responsible for the Hobus supernova that destroyed the homeworld. Our agent spoke to Taris. She claimed that she was deceived by Hakeev. But that does not excuse her culpability in the destruction of two inhabited worlds and the deaths of millions. Our agent tells us that Taris believes her Iconian masters can change the past and restore Romulus. So not only is she a killer, she's insane. Taris cannot be allowed to commit even greater crimes in an attempt to fix her mistake. My intelligence officer, Lieutenant Gaius Salon, has intercepted communications that may allow us to locate Taris and finally bring her to justice. I'll let him explain in greater detail.
Greetings. I am Lieutenant Gaius Salon of the Romulan Republic. There are certain pleasantries that are customary in these circumstances. However, I'm choosing to skip those. We have much to do. Recently, the Republic intercepted a transmission from a group of Remans in the Hobus system. These Remans have remained loyal to Taris, the former praetor of the Romulan Star Empire, who was deposed by Sela. While the transmission was not unusual, its origin point was. The Hobus system is under strict quarantine. However, a previous team uncovered a mining facility at one of the planetary fragments. We believe that the Reman loyalists may have returned to this facility to continue their efforts. The Hobus system is the origin point of the supernova and subsequent subspace explosion, which destroyed Romulus and Remus. It is still, as you say, a hot zone. The Remans loyal to Taris are using the quarantine as a cover to resume their operations in the system. The transmission we intercepted was addressed to Commander Aranbo, a Reman who is the captain of Taris' personal guard. He must be the liaison to the forces in the Hobus system. The direct approach. If we confront the forces in the Hobus system, who are in violation of both Federation and Romulan Republic mandates by their very presence there, they will send a call for assistance to Commander Aranhu. Once he arrives, we simply follow him. It is likely that he will lead us back to Taris.
I'm sorry to interrupt, but I've just received emergency orders from Republic Command and must respond. Gaius can transport to your ship and help you complete the mission. We'll return as soon as we can.
I am detecting some very rare minerals in the system, as well as the presence of protomatter. It is possible that Taris used the materials here to construct her weapon. As I suspected, the materials are all here. Our agent located Taris on planetary fragment Gamma. We should continue our search there. has most likely cloaked. The technology I used to track him is not localized enough to detect the ship. Only follow a general track.
Federation ship, I am Commander Shunclado of the Riemann starship Intraco. Your presence here could be considered an act of war. Leave immediately, or we will open fire. That is unfortunate, Starfleet. Our conflict is not with you. Commander Arahu has charged me with securing this installation at all costs. Praetor Taris must be allowed to complete her work. You have already seen too much.
Thank you. first encountered the Iconians in 2365, when her warbird responded to a Federation incursion into the Romulan neutral zone. Those ships were there because the USS Yamato had located this world, Iconia, which until then had been lost to history. The Yamato did not survive first contact with the Iconian probes. The USS Enterprise and Taris' ship did. Since then, she's been obsessed with the Iconians, first as a source of power, and later as a way to bring back her lost homeworld. Taris believes they can turn back time, but it was Iconian agents who gave Hakeev the device that triggered the Hobus supernova. Why would the Iconians restore what they destroyed?
Enough. You have won. And in winning, you have doomed the Romulan people. They were not my crimes. I was betrayed by the king. Now those crimes will never be undone. You have nothing stopping me. You have doomed billions of Romulans to remain dead. Now you shall have the guilt as I have.
Like we are becoming old friends. I will admit that your previous attempts to thwart my plans have been irritating. But your actions today have more than made up for those petty annoyances. Taris still has her loyalists among my people. An open move against her would have been a not have asked for a more immediate tool. Now, if you will transport Taris to my ship, we can avoid any unpleasantness.
So Lisette informed us that you might need some assistance with the prisoner transport. Good thing we brought some backup.
Taris is wanted by the Romulan Star Empire for high treason and war crimes against the Romulan people. The Empire is the legitimate government of the Romulan people, and I demand you turn this terrorist over for trial and punishment. I can be a powerful ally, or I can be your worst enemy.
Congratulations, Captain.